People are dead after a school bus and a tractor trailer on a western Pennsylvania interstate crashed last night.
Authorities say the crash killed the bus driver and a 14-year-old girl. It happened on I-79 in Muddy Creek Township. Police say the two were flown from the scene to hospitals and later pronounced dead. Other passengers were taken to Children's Hospital and UPMC Presbyterian. We're told five students were treated for non-life-threatening injuries, according to a UPMC official.